Lindsay Lohan reportedly accuses her mother of using cocaine. From Hollywood, I'm Michelle Marie with the Daily Buzz on CelebBuzz.com. According to leaked audio conversations obtained by TMZ, Lindsay accuses her mother, Dita, of using cocaine at the time of their ugly brawl this morning. To get up to date on the latest developments in Lohan sagas, CelebBuzz staff editor Corey Lopez is joining me. Okay, Corey, so we know police were called after the mother-daughter duo got into a nasty catfight in a limo after leaving a New York nightclub. But now we are hearing what may have caused it. What is CelebBuzz reporting today?
Well, it seems the issue that sparked the whole controversy in the get-go is a $40,000 loan that Lindsay reportedly gave to her mother to save her house on Long Island, the very home where they, of course, were met by cops early Wednesday morning after they received a 911 call of apparently domestic violence.
Okay, and how do you think that this tape has been leaked? Like, who do you think did it?
So, if you listen to the tape, it is very crisp recording of Michael Lohan's voice, her father. It's a recording between a phone conversation of Michael Lohan speaking to Lindsay, who is in hysterics, in tears, and her audio is completely muffled. So it would seem that the recording was done on his end.
Yeah.
Obviously no saying whether in fact that is the case, but this isn't the first time that a phone conversation at that between Michael and his daughter has been leaked.
Man, it just gets even worse. Now, what did Lindsay allegedly say about Dina's drug use?
Well, in the tape, you can hear Lindsay saying that her mom is on cocaine and that she is touching her neck. Obviously, there's a lot of cussing that goes on in this that I will not repeat here.
Right.
But she says that the devil is in her right now, that she is the devil right now, something along those lines. And, you know, she talks at length about the fact that they got in a fight, that she says Dina said to her that you are dead to me, that you've done nothing for me, despite the fact that Lindsay is claiming that she gave her 40 grand.
Wow.
And of course, the fight all in the end led Lindsay to have a gash on her leg and have a broken diamond bracelet. So who says?
Right.
I have no idea.
We don't know, but there's also new images of the pair today that CelebBuzz has obtained, and you can see it on our site. So are things good with them right now, or what's going on?
Well, we know that Lindsay had to leave today for work, and the images show them hugging outside of Dina's North Merrick Long Island home. And an eyewitness told the Daily News that Lindsay, as she left and got into a vehicle, that her mom opened the door and yelled, "I love you."
Which one is it? Are they mad at each other? Or are they not?
Ugh. You know, I think that they get into these couples, the Lohans, they have their issues. You know, it's ups and downs like every day with them.
Yeah, the saga continues. Well, thanks, Corey. For more on the Lohan saga, head on over to CelebBuzz.com and join the conversation with us on Twitter using #TheDailyBuzz.